those fucking cultists. Finally starting to feel like home.
God is hearing your prayers. I need your help again. The folks you saved at Woodson's farm told me that the cult has a defector. He sought refuge with the resistance at the Silver Lake Trailer Park, but I've been in the dark ever since. There's no telling when the Lord will lift the burden of the wounded off my shoulders. Go to the Silver Lake Trailer Park and make sure that young man is safe and sound. We need to be open to forgiveness. If not, we're no better than the cult.
I'll never get tired of hearing about what you did in Fall's End. John keeps some kind of key around his neck. I bet it leads into his bunker.
I just got word that the trailer park has been surrounded by cultists. They think we've kidnapped the defector, and they're gonna do everything in their power to save him. Our people are cornered. You gotta act fast.
We have the weapons and ammo to carry us through the flaps.
Thank you. 1 in 7 chance of getting Mansion Inc.
If he says he wants to leave Eden's Gate, then we gotta try and help him.
Pagans are trying to take him back. We gotta stop him.
Come on, we gotta protect this guy.
Fuck! Pagans at the back!
Pagans are trying to take him back. We gotta stop him.
Come on, we gotta protect this guy.
Fuck! Pagans!
In this place.
factor to them.
Hey there, gorgeous.
Good to see you, buddy.
Don't let them take me.
Thanks to you, I can drink at the Spread Eagle again.
Please, forgive me.
In the town. The cult has one of our snipers surrounded at Lamb of God Church. Grace will kill as many as she can before they can get her, but she's gonna need help.
Scuttle buddies, some people are starting to fight back.
Grace, camping out at the Lamb of God Church. The Peggies keep fucking with his place.
Going nowhere, motherfuckers.
Watch these Peggies stand! I'm seeing the target!
You're that deputy the cult's after, right? Name's Grace. I got word someone was out making life miserable for the cult. You got good timing. See those graves down there? A couple war heroes buried here. My pops was one of them. The Peggies are trying to defile them. They're trying to erase our history, demoralize us. Get us to break so we'll roll over. Not on my fucking watch. Ain't nobody gonna touch my pops' grave while I'm still breathing. I'm a good shot, but I need someone to watch my back. They'll be here in a second.
The only way to end this is by putting a ton of bullets in John C.
Eastbound. the grave by the road.
Bomb time!
Over at the grave by the road.
Dang it! I hit it. What do I do next?
Over at the grave by the road.
They hit in another
grave. I got a visual.
The one with the flag.
Over at the grave.
10-4. I got eyes on it.
Over at the grave by the road. At the grave.
Ah, my name is Mr. Death from above.
Target up, fucking quiet.
I got you. I owe you. Not a lot of people would have stuck their neck out like that. It means a lot to me. My pops always said, as long as we keep believing in each other, there's still hope. If we stick together, look out for one another, the cult will never break us. I ain't about to get all sappy and shit, but if you ever need help, give me a call. I got your back.
something to live for thing really makes you think about life and death different.
You gotta help me. I saw you helped Grace. Was hoping you could help me too. Cultists are always baptizing folks down by the sacristy. Drowning, more like. We tried to take him out, but got caught. Now the cult has my squad. There's too many of them for me to deal with. Save them from the cult, then get them to a weapons cache I stashed across the river.
Some days the deer just walk right to you.
This violence is with more violence. It's sad, but it's what we gotta do.
Roger that. Heading to you.
That'll be useful. Ready when you are.
I'm moving. Gonna get a better view. Change in position.
Kill hostages?
getting a better angle.
I try not to hate them.
It's hard.
Like someone bought it.
Saving me.
I've never been a hostage before.
I don't want to die here.
Hey, give me a hand here and I'll be in your debt.
shoot. That was a joke. Working on my people skills.
I do what I'm told, simple as that.
Shut up, will you?
They won't kill hostages. They're lucky ones.
Churches have let anyone go now.
heard that.
Every time I fly by the church, I think about my wedding day. It was perfect. Except for a damn turkey stealing the wedding ring.
Symbol of hope for the
deputy.
Goddamn!
You're gonna get us all killed!
I hope you can stop them from burning everything.
Glad you...
I got a visual!
Lord of mercy.
Can't kill me.
The Laurels called in and told us their bunker had been compromised. Water damage. They've abandoned it, but told us that if we can get to it, we're welcome to anything we find down there.
Shit could still go either way, but whatever happens, I'll know I've fought my heart out.